My job is to walk around the subject like a photographer. Perfect angle, perfect light, gotta develop the picture just right, cause so many poets just write and I still do my homework, so I bop hard to the chalkboard. Like my man HB and Enigma said, don't wanna be no Al Bundy poet, sitting back on the couch, back slouched, tins in my pants, talking about how I used to be the man, used to run around the world when it slams, but now I ain't gotta write tight, cause everybody know who the fuck I am, and only old fans praise me, and young cats like Talam AC maybe, nah, fuck that, you must be crazy, if he was hot back in the days, he got lazy, his shit don't faze me, hell nah, that's why I don't just raise the bar, bring it to his jaw like a racehorse, and if he try to show off, I pull back on the reins like I'm trying to rip his face off. Trying to prove yourself till I'm AC in the house, this ain't the place for it. Been pimping the same three poems for 2 years, I tell you to your face, you's a fake poet. That poetry can't change it, just means that people have to wait to see you live to realize you ain't saying shit. Might been writing for a while, but your style's still juvenile, so who is you playing with? You looking at Max Weber, Herb Ritz, the microphone is a camera, every poem is a cover shot, while these motherfuckers just hoping to get discovered off writing covers of what I got. My mother did not struggle for 9 months for me to write poems that you get credit for, making me your credit or pay down your credit or I'll be forced to set it off like strafe. Muse abuse can cause you to lose a tooth. Just sit back, retire, watch me school the youth. My photo shoot to the truth, the proofs in the proof. Take a loop, have a gander at the manner of stamina, Mr. Ridiculous, cause no other poet's camera can picture this. My job is to make your features seem like an iPod sitting on a tripod, to your moms be like, why God, and your pops bounce through the middle of your set like, look, just tell them I said nice job. Even take pictures of your entire operation like the Vice Squad, to the point that they don't know whether to call me Kojak or Kodak. Portfolio so fat that they don't require mind frames as times change, till I'm aims, clicks, shoots, portraits, landscapes, groups. You need an epitaph of my autograph and your photograph. If they familiar with my work and they hear yours, they sure to laugh. You're supposed to have respect for a mic check whose description is this poet's gift must come straight from God, and if yours did not, then picture this. I mean, please. Who else in spoken word deserve more cheese? Freeze frame, seize game, lights change, stage bleeds till he ends. More versatile than your wide angle lens, your panorama pretends while mine spins ubiquitous. Sometimes I feel like I'll be taking pictures with a satellite while these other poets are standing around hoping that their camera phones might picture this.